Those walls you've built around your heart. When that love comes back to you, you must do everything in your power to fight for it.
No. No, no, no. Riley don't want this.
Alright. You ready for this?
As soon as I'll ever be. I'm glad you're here with me.
Wouldn't be anywhere else.
Just keep looking at him like that. Not gross at all. They are just literally pounding.
Hey, sorry, wait. Hey, did I miss anything? Out of brilliance since.
The ceremony is about to commence.
Nope. Nope. I need time. I need more time to emotionally prepare myself. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm sorry in advance. I may scream at some point. Correction, I will scream at some point. I ignored this sneak peek because reasons. My heart. No, 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 no. Riley doesn't like this. This is so a dream. My heart.
It's okay. I can't do this. I thought we were doing the right thing, but this isn't it.
You don't have to explain.
But anyhow, I'm sorry.
Better. We said
yes,
four times better than we used to be. Well,